x to the power of 10 equals 5 and x to the power of 9 over y equals 2555. What is 1 over xy? Now, to do this, rewriting this, we have x to the power of 10 equals 5. Dividing both sides by x, I'm going to have x to the power of 9 equals 5 over x. Now, rewriting the second equation, x to the power of 9 over y equals 5, 5, 5. Replacing x to the power of 9 with 5 over x. So here I'm going to have 5 over xy equals 5, 5, 5. Now dividing these, then I'm going to have 1 over xy to be equals to 1, 1, 1. Thank you. Follow for more.